हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मिस सानिया इज हेयर विद अ न्यू लेसन। आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न यूनिट नंबर 5 एट द फार्म। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट अ लेसन वी नो अबाउट फार्म। सो स्टूडेंट्स, फार्म इज एन एरिया ऑफ लैंड that is used for growing crops and plants, and also we use for raising animals. Understand? In this lesson we will concentrate on the present continuous tense and learn about farms animals. Let's start reading. At the farm. It is Sunday. The children are visiting the farm. Sammy and Nida are riding the horses. They are going slowly. Mariam is playing with the kittens. The cows are in the barn. They are eating grass. The chickens are looking for worms. The dog is barking at the cat. The lambs are playing in the field. The farmer is driving the tractor. The tractor is going fast. Once again, student, it is Sunday. The children are visiting the farm. So, Sammy, here is Sammy and Nida. Sammy and Nida are riding the horses. They are going slowly. Mariam, look at here. Mariam is playing with the kittens. The cows are in the barn. They are eating grass. The chickens are looking for worms. The dog is barking at the cat. The lambs are playing in the field. So these are lambs. The farmer is driving the tractor. So the tractor is going fast. Understand, students? So now we will find some new words or difficult words. It is Sunday. So the word is here, the children are visiting the farm. Visiting. Farm. Sammy and Nida are riding the horses. They are going slowly. The cows are in the barn. So this is barn, okay? So this is barn made of wood. So barn, the meaning is a large building in a farm for keeping crops or animals in. Eating grass. The chickens. The chickens are looking for worms. Looking. Barking. Lambs. Playing. In the field. The farmer driving tractor. Fast. Once again, I will read for you all the new words. So try to repeat with me. Look at here. Children visiting farm, riding horses, going slowly, cows barn eating grass, chickens looking worms barking, lambs playing field, farmer driving tractor and fast. So these are all new words students memorize with the spellings and also with accurate pronunciation all the words. Now look at here, we will learn some words meanings. Words meanings are at the top of the page. Barn, a large building in a farm for keeping crops or animals in. Farmer, a person who owns or looks after a farm. Field, a piece of land used for animal or growing crops. Riding, to sit on a horse and control it as it moves. Tractor, a big strong vehicle that people use for on farm to pull heavy things. Worms, a small animals with long thin bodies and no legs. Memorize the words meaning. Now look at here, comprehension, question answer. So question number one is, where are the children? So here is the answer. They are on a farm. Who is playing with the kittens? Mariam is playing with the kittens. What is the dog doing? The dog is barking at the cat. Next question. Why are the chickens looking for worms? The chickens looking for worm because they are hungry. That's why they are looking for worms. They are hungry. Next question. Where are the lambs? The lambs are playing in the field. So last question is, what are the cows eating? The cows are eating grass. Understand? So memorize. Next question is, use word from the story in the blanks. Sammy and Nida dash the horses are riding the horses. Mariam is dash with the kittens. Mariam is playing with the kittens. The dog is dash at the cat. The dog is barking at the cat. The tractor is dash fast. The tractor is going fast. The farmer is dash the tractor. The farmer is driving the tractor. Understand students? So learn all question answer, also words meaning and new words. Understand? So now this lesson is complete. Now your class is over. God bless you. Stay home. Save lives. God bless you.